Collins, and this is the new G-Wagon. This is the latest version. I think it was released in 2019, but this is their AMG version of this car. And they changed a couple of things to make it more practical for driving. For example, we have the LED headlights, makes it more better. Then they have integrated camera system. We have LiDAR and sonar sensors for the automatic braking and stuff like that. And then it's a more ergonomic design. The bulge in the bonnet is something AMG does to separate their cars from other Mercedes Benz design. All these things come together to make it that much beautiful. The suspension has been changed, the chassis has been changed, but it's still underneath, it's still a G-Wagon. It still has a ladder chassis and a ladder frame. Makes it the off-road king, but it's just that they've integrated more electronics in the suspension so that it's more it's better, so it's adjustable now. It's no longer fixed as before. And right, so this is Oregon, one of the dealerships around. They actually allowed me to look through and thank them for that. One of these days we would actually be driving this and just looking at it. And the LED lights, front and back, the wheels have been enlarged, the brakes have been enlarged, and of course because it's AMG, everything performance wise have been changed. And then we have these things here to relieve pressure from the wheel arches and stuff like that. So it's a more ergonomic design, and then they have the trademark outside exhaust, AMG stuff. One thing I've always liked about the G-Class is the size. So unlike other SUVs, it's much smaller, so you get to drive it in traffic a little. It's more palatable for traffic. But then you can't ignore the stance of this car. You just can't ignore the stance. So more to come. Stay on. More to come. Yeah, stay blessed.